Hey buddies, welcome to Days Gone. This is part number 28 now, I believe it is, or 20. I've actually done some of these little side missions, as you, blue, purple, whatever colour that is. I did make another video, but I didn't actually talk to Addy. No, that's the wrong place, that's Ricky. where is... okay.
Addy.
Hey, Jason, how can I help you?
It's Boozer.
Is he okay?
Yeah, not well. He's not. He's not sick or anything, it's just, I don't know.
Well, I told you that it was gonna be a big adjustment.
Do you have any drugs around here? Like antidepressants, something like that?
No. Sorry.
Okay.
Wait. I heard about what happened. How we went after those guys who were killing those dogs.
Yeah, and he nearly got us killed while doing it.
Well, maybe that's your answer.
Nearly getting us killed while doing it?
Look, what does William love so much that he'd be willing to risk his own life? He doesn't need something to heal his body. He needs something to heal his soul.
I got it. Thanks, Ed.
Man, there's so many missions in this game, it's unreal. Oh, that was a simple mission. Better to light one candle. Right, okay, is that the next? Yeah, it is. It's the next story mission.
Hey, hold on, let me... how you been?
Oh, got a new skill point. Hold on a second. Improves the initial recovery duration of a health cocktail. Okay, so I've got 3 skill points to use. Yeah, I might as well use this one. Now, what's this one? Increase the range of survival vision. And increase the amount of meat gathered from animals. Yeah, why not? Immediate stamina cost from rolling, blah blah blah. Ability just don't weak, blah blah. What are these ones here? Increase the chance of blah 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 blah. Let me get this one here, then I would have got everything in this survival, which is really cool. No, except for this one. Increase the time the icons display in survival vision. Right, okay. So I just need to get that one there, which I'll probably do next time I get a good one. Let me just make sure everything's fully stocked.
All kinds of stuff.
Yeah, everything's right. Fully stocked on that front, so...
don't be such a stranger.
Drive to location. How far away is this location? I'm already there.
Got what you need?
Yep, everything I could think of. Let's go.
Let's do this.
Well, you sound pretty excited.
It's the candle, Pete.
What?
The old saying, it's better to light one candle than curse the darkness. We've spent the last 2 years doing a whole lot of cursing. We get the lights on at last leg and... that's lighting our first candle.
Yeah, only one problem with that.
And what's that, Deke?
Lights attract all kinds of nasty bugs, and they make it way easier for him to find you. Hey, we're here.
Shit, swarmers. I was hoping it was gonna be clear.
Nah, why would we have that kind of luck?
Okay, so let's just clear out these fools. Try and sneak around them. Okay, so there's 3 there. Ah, shit. You know what? Bring it. Fuck it.
Hey,
Okay, I think that's all of them.
Crap.
I need some more scrap.
Okay, to fix this thing, I gotta climb up there.
No, there's some newts.
Have you done this before?
Nope, but there's a first time for everything, right?
Right.
Okay, come on, boost me up. All right, ready?
Uh-huh.
One, two, three!
If you fall, it ain't like I can catch you.
Gee, thanks. I'll try to keep that in mind.
Nice headshot.
Shit! Newts!
I got him!
I haven't got him, I can't even see him. It's like playing baseball. This is a unique mission, never done anything like this before. Jesus.
All done. I'm coming down.
Well, God damn it.
Well, that was fun.
Yeah, we're gonna have to come out and do this again sometime.
Yeah, a different kind of mission.
I'll talk to Schizo about getting some barbed wire around this. It'll keep the newts off.
Yeah, sounds like the kind of shit job he likes to give me.
You'll live. Come on, I gotta check something else out.
That was interesting, because most missions tend to be the exact same thing. Except for this one here, this one was different, this one was like playing baseball. And I get some more scrap.
Finally, Jesus. Okay.
So, your old lady?
Okay, how the hell did...
It's not hard to put two and two together, Dee. How you lost her at that refugee camp, the one north of Belknap. And in the last few weeks, we've seen Nero choppers in the air, and you were hoping for what? A miracle? That she was with them somehow?
Something like that.
But she's not.
No.
I'm sorry.
Look, it's not a big deal, so let's just drop it.
Remember, the bike handles really well now that I've upgraded it. I'll tell you that. I didn't think it would be noticeable, but it is.
Wow. Word gets around.
I'm almost ready. Power of the whole resort is routed through here. I pulled the breaker a week ago so it wouldn't short out. Okay. Ready when you are.
All right. Let's listen up.
Man, it's so dark. Hold on. Let me see if I can increase the brightness a second. See if that makes a bit of difference. Let's make sure that chain stuck. Yeah, it did. Okay.
Okay. Now, the past few months have been tough. Not gonna deny that. We're low on food, medicine, hell. Pretty much everything. But we got one thing in spades. And without that, everything else is meaningless. That one thing Distrust.
Yeah.
Now, a while ago, we had some more drifters ride into camp. Some of you said kick them out. We ain't got enough for ourselves. Some of you said we can't trust them. Tonight is proof of what I've been saying all along. We need everyone. I mean everyone. Who is willing to be here? Who is willing to work? Who is willing to help us rebuild? Now, for the past couple of months, Ricky has been doing just that. She can't do it alone. She needs help. Tonight is gonna happen. Because we welcomed a drifter into our camp.
I bet he's gonna die. That
we
I'm
allowed
like...
him to earn our trust. Tonight, we take one more step out of the darkness.
Hopefully this works. Hey, there we go.
Hey, what happened?
That's nothing.
Mm-hmm. Come on, let's go see Addy.
Yeah, but why would they want all them lights though? Aren't they gonna let the freakers know exactly where they are? That's just dumb.
So the woman in the photo, that was her?
That was my wife, yeah.
Dumb question. I'm sorry, Deke.
No, don't be. She's been dead a long time.
Still, it can't be easy to get your hopes up like that, only to... I don't know. I wish there was something I could do.
Well, there is.
What?
No, no, where
stop
did she go?
Talking about it.
Oh, there she is.
Okay.
Dark Souls bonfire, baby. Dark Souls.
Addy? Addy! Now the lights are up.
I don't think she's here.
Addy, you here? Okay, well, strip.
Strip what?
Take your shirt off, sit on the table.
Hey, look, it's nothing.
Deacon, do you want an infection? Mm-hmm. I may be an engineer, Deke, but that does not mean... Aha. That I don't know how to treat a cut.
Yeah, I never would have guessed the way that you were caressing those switches and circuits or whatever the hell you were doing.
All right, this might hurt just a little bit. Ready?
Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Really?
No, why don't we just wait for Addy to come back,
just
huh?
Hang on. There. It's done. Big baby.
So I told you it was nothing.
Yeah, you did. Oh, wow. You really have been at war.
Yeah, more than one.
Shit, that's right. Where was this one? Afghanistan or the MC or after?
I remember.
What about this one?
Ricky, I'm not sure that, why that Addy doesn't really like, people messing around in her business.
Yeah, I heard that too. What about this one? I think I'm not married.
I wonder if she'll die. Hmm.
Okay. Why don't you come back tomorrow and see Addy, and she's gonna tell you how great of a job I did.
Ricky,
Deke, it's fine.
You're welcome. Hey, Deacon? Maybe one day, stop and light a candle. It can get pretty dark and cold out there.
Okay, that's the end of that one. The thing is, where are these custom things that they keep talking about with the bikes? Because I don't see no custom colours anyway.
Hey.
Hold on, where's the, not the merchant, where's the bike person? But there's no more missions right now. There's absolutely none. Look at that, no missions at all.
Hey, Deacon. Buzz, how you doing?
Hold on, let me just turn down the brightness because it's a bit too bright. Let's try 8.
Check back later, I guess.
Who the hell's my ratchet wrench?
Unless they were talking about paints, perhaps. No, they couldn't be talking about paints. I don't know where they... Now look at all these different colours there.
That's a good piece. Nice and sturdy.
I like pink. It's one of my favourite colours. Okay, this doesn't actually add anything to the durability, this is just...
Yeah, good part, that one.
Gonna be here late.
Yeah, that'll last you.
Yeah, look at them break this, man. I mean, yeah, yeah. Hold on. That looks sharper. Yeah, I want this one.
Looking good now. That's a good piece. Nice and sturdy. Yeah, good part, that one.
Okay, I've done purchased almost all of that stuff there. Let me just work on performance now then, so... Level 3, fuel tank max. Can't get level 3, got that. Got the more set for that one. But that's not going to add anything if I get that one anyway, so... Oh, let me just refuel this one.
Looking for anything in particular?
Refuel costs $3.
See you later, Deke.
And so now what do I do? Because there's no missions yet, so... Unless there's no jobs available.
Yo, Deke.
Hey.
Looking for those black choppers. Nero. Is that true? I think I saw one the other night.
Yeah, well, you heard wrong. I don't give a damn about Nero or their choppers or anything else.
Well, sorry, man. Why so testy about it? I mean... Yeah.
Just drop it, okay?
Deke. See ya.
Went to the wrong shop.
Deke! Oh my God, Deacon! I heard you were the one who got the lights back on. Oh, thank you so much.
Yeah, well, you heard wrong. It was all Ricky. She's the one that you need to thank.
Ricky? I could kiss her. Just don't tell Bree. Okay.
Okay, when's the next mission gonna...
Don't be such a stranger.
crop up on the screen. I bet if I leave the camp...
Got good shit in stock today.
So, a couple months ago we were up by...
Let me get the gate.
Let me just... Let me just see if this does anything.
Elkai,
yeah, here we go.
Do you read me? Elkai, come in. Damn it. Someone go out and find him. Check the dig site.
How's it going, Tucker? Sure as hell don't miss your shit.
Okay, so is that a mission then? No, it's not. Look at that, there's a fight down here. Jesus Christ. Let me just take one of these bandages, man. I need it. I don't get where I'm meant to go now. I'm absolutely lost. Storylines, it says there's nothing here. Maybe if I just continue to drive forward a bit. And collect some of these little plant things that are around here then. Where's the magic mushroom, baby? Ah, there we go.
Yeah, Hattie.
Check this out. One of my patients overheard us. They might know where you can find a healthy dog.
Okay, I'm listening.
There's a small resort south of Sherman's camp. A bunch of cabins in the woods. You know the one I mean?
No.
Okay, it's off Santium Highway. The same road you take to the old sawmill. And Ricky said she rode with you over there to see the hoard? Yeah. That day you guys were gone all day. To the dam.
Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, I know what you mean.
Right, okay, good. So is that a mission then? Good. Okay, good. So that's not too far away either, so that's not too bad. Okay, trying to keep the bike noise to a minimum. Let me just... park this in a place where I can get up and go.
It's gotta be around here.
Oh, is that one of them screamers? That looks like a screamer.
Come on, Pooch. Where are you?
No, it's not a screamer. But I'm gonna kill it anyway.
Where would I live if I were a dog?
Out in the open. Where would the dog be? Right, so it's not in here. Let me see if it's around this side of the house. No, no, it's not. Okay, so not this way. Oh, hold on. No, look like dog tracks. Good. No, oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, see if I can kill this fool stealthily. Sign over, boy. I can't even see the tracks anymore. How did he get up here?
Teeth marks. Yep, this has been chewed on.
Ooh, what is this? Now a box of dog treats. Wonder if this was the previous owner.
Did it.
Right, so okay, so I guess the pooch went this way. Then where did it go? Oh, okay, so I guess it's over here.
It's gotta be close.
Yeah, yeah, it's probably in there. Okay, let's kill this one. something now or something. Hey, buddy. Right, how do you... What the fuck? He climbed up there without even using his arms.
Hey, buddy. Hello. How's it going, pal? Come here. Hey, buddy. Hello. Come here, buddy. Hi. Hello. All right, come here. Come here. Okay. Oh, my God. All right. Fine. Have it your way. Okay.
Man, nothing better happened to the dog, man, I tell you that. Otherwise, I'm gonna flip, break my control pad and everything.
Hey!
What?
Wake up, you lazy bastard.
What's going on, man? What the hell's this?
Shit.
Oh, shit. Hey. Hey, how you doing, little guy? Hey, oh, easy. Hey, hold on, huh? Where'd you come from?
Don't look at me.
Yeah. Hey, you look a little thirsty. Let's get you some water. How's that sound?
That's all the thanks Deacon gets, is it? Just, Okay, nice. Surviving isn't living.
Hey, Deke, you there? I need you to meet me.
I'm here, Schizo. What do you want? I'm busy.
Look, I know you're trying to help the camp.
I was in my class.
I'm trying to help you help the camp. Meet me at the back of the lodge.
I taught English.
Schizo out.
Damn it, Schizo, this better be good.
Anyway,
thought it was quick save, hold on.
But it was freaks. A lot of freaks. They came tearing through like it was a riot or something. I saw Karen, other teachers.
Says me in the back of the lodge, so I hope this is the correct lodge because... Yes, it is. Okay, so he said meet him at the back.
All right, I'm here. What do you want?
Come on, in here.
I don't trust him at all.
What if you go inside, I'll show you.
After Schizo first, though, man. I don't trust him at all.
Hey, I've been thinking about your idea. You know the one where you want to seal the cave north of the camp to cut down on the hordes passing through our farm area?
Okay.
Problem is, Mike hasn't been able to find any deck cord for this, has he?
No.
But I know where you can get some.
Where the hell did he get that map from?
Right here.
No,
that couldn't fit in his sleeve.
I get it.
No, that's okay. In the middle of Ripper territory. Last time I went through there,
you got
it didn't...
meds that saved your boy's life. We get the debt cord, we blow the cave, boom, goodbye, Horde.
Uh-huh.
It was your goddamn idea.
Look, they have sealed the goddamn border. They sealed the tunnel. If I go through there, I'm starting a war.
I got a plan. Besides, I'm going with you. Keep your ass out of trouble. Just grab as much gear as you can. Hopefully we won't need it, but you never know. And then meet me here, because there's a trail that goes over Iron Ridge.
What?
Right there.
What are you talking about?
Just trust me.
Jesus.
You in? I'll see you there.
Man, I've almost got rank 3 with this gun. Okay, where's my bike? Man, that had to hurt.
What was I doing?
Rolling on concrete. Man, this is the only mission that's even available, man, because everything else is like, I've done everything else. Get out of the way, man. Right, let's do this. I know there's dogs, I can hear them, where are they? Jesus. You mean there's a heal, man, because...
Addy, you there?
Yeah, Deacon, what's up?
I got Boozer the dog. And it worked, just like you said.
Well, I'm glad. You know, you're a good friend to him. He's lucky to have you.
Now, let's get back on track. Hold on.
Boozman, what's up?
I just wanted to say thanks for the dog.
It's no worries, brother. I mean, it followed me, you know? Wouldn't leave me alone. What was I supposed to do?
Hey, get down. Hey. Sorry. Yeah, sure, I followed you. Hey, Jack.
Yeah, Jack would have loved that.
I know. All right, now. Okay, Dick, I gotta go. Boozer out.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Welcome. How did the fuck did it just survive that?
Okay, got you.
Deke, this is Lost Lake. You out there?
It doesn't... Hey, Ricky.
I've been looking for you. Finally got power back on to most of the camp, including my cabin.
Great. Hey,
I even found an old water heater that works. Guess I'm gonna get my hot shower, yeah?
Great, great.
Hey, where are you?
Look, Schizo and I, we're gonna get the det cord for those explosives, you know, we're gonna seal the caves, remember?
Oh, I didn't want it to cut off, but...
Hey, what are you doing?
What we're gonna do is go in through their goddamn back door.
On foot? You never told me we were going on foot.
Remember what happened the last time you took your noisy ass bike in there?
Good point.
Hey, they'll never even see us.
So, Iron Mike said that he sent you to parlay with Carlos.
Wait, the old man told you that? Yeah, sure. Okay. I guess there's no harm in you being in the know, seeing as how you and your bro are part of the camp now.
Oh, must have gone well, seeing as how we're just going in through what'd you call it, their goddamn back door?
The meet and greet? Oh, yeah, it went swell. Like trying to negotiate with a barrel of monkeys all whacked out on PCP. But you know what? Long as we don't get caught tonight, the old man's treaty might just hold after all.
Even though Loser and I just had a run-in with him at Rogue Camp.
Hey, Carlos said that was a mistake. Some rogue rippers. Get it? Anyway, he said it wouldn't happen again.
And you believe him?
What the hell do I know? I'm just one of Mike's flunkies. Same as you.
That's not a good sound.
Shit. You hear that?
Yep.
Yeah, wolves.
You think they're infected?
Maybe.
We're gonna find out. How'd you get through before?
Yeah, there used to be an old wooden ladder left by miners or spelunkers or some shit. Come on.
Where is that ladder now?
Boost me up. You ready?
Yeah.
Ready as I'll ever be.
Go. Got it. Look around down there. See if that ladder's there somewhere. I'll take a look up here.
Okay, hurry it up. We gotta be in and out of Ripper territory before it gets light.
Yeah? Tell me something, Michael.
So if this is dark, this isn't dark, this is light. There's no ladder down here, man.
Look out!
I got him!
Oh my god, that was... See if I can skin these fools.
That's the last of them. Schizo, where the hell are you?
Hold on, I got it.
But he left me for dead. I don't trust him at all, man. I bet he's going to betray everybody or something. Oh, I've got one more wolf to skin. Right, so there is no ladder down here. So.
I found a map in Mike's papers. Showing some of these old Forest Service trails.
I'm sure Iron Mike loves you rifling through his shit.
What the old man doesn't know won't hurt him.
Sure.
Anyways, you can see the trail's in bad shape. It's marked on the map as closed.
I know we're gonna run into trouble with the rippers and stuff like that. It's just a matter of...
See that?
Yeah, a ripper bonfire.
You ever seen one before?
No.
Call it a gathering. Heard they do all kind of messed up crap. Let's go around. I don't want any part of that.
Neither do I.
I want to see it.
What? You got a death wish?
Not anymore. Look, I want to see for myself what these assholes go through, you know, rest in case get low, bitch.
Okay. But you stick with me. We get separated, we're in deep shit.
Following you.
the hell are they doing?
Wait, hold up.
I knew it.
You don't feel the pain.
Well, let's go around.
That's what I was thinking. You ever see anything like that before?
No, not like that.
Me either. That's why we gotta keep our heads down. We get caught out here, there ain't enough bullets to take them down.
I hear ya.
Okay, so where are we going now? So, Slab over there fucked out their faces. And we're going down here, deeper in their territory.
Jesus.
Get down, shit! We gotta get off the road.
Yeah. Come on. Way cross country.
Sure you know where you're going?
It's me.
Yeah, that's why I don't trust it.
But you're sure this is the right way?
Yeah. Why?
I used to ride through here back in the day.
What?
My old lady used to work out here. There was a research lab east of Iron Butte Lodge. Anyway, I'd ride out here. I swear the transportation complex is back that way.
Let's just keep going. You'll see.
It's this. I don't trust him at all. Can I just shoot him now? He deserves to be shot. Hold on, just in case, let me take off the suppressor. Somebody tells me I won't need it. Oh, look at that. You got these little acorns here that are like filtering in that. That's pretty cool. Yep, whatever this is, I want it. I wonder if I can make... No, I still can't make that. I need nest residue. Oh, that's how to make that. Fuck is that?
Rippers, they use air horns to attract freaks. Come on.
Why would they attract freaks, man? It's like bad news and shit.
Give me a second.
Oh, Jesus.
They're sacrificed for the freaks.
Someone, please.
These rippers are nuts.
Please.
Come on, we gotta go.
No, we're not leaving her to the freaks.
What?
No.
Sister,
we are not leaving.
This is not why we are here.
Shit.
Yeah, okay. Okay.
Okay. I got her. What? Shut up.
Jesus.
Legs are broken. She ain't going anywhere, bro.
Carrier.
Just do it.
Hey, sweetheart. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. It's fine. It's okay. It's okay. Shh.
Couldn't they tell her legs are broken before they even got that close anyway? You know, to pull her down. They had to take her down to find that out. What we need to do is kill them rippers.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You did the right thing, you know.
Just drop it, Schizo.
We've all had to do.
Drop it.
The only downside to this game is that the missions are so repetitive for like these ones here now. But they've all just been the same shit. Trap this, trap that, kill this person, kill that person, that's it, done.
Oh shit, get down, get down.
Jesus, what now?
Oh, freak is next. Oh, okay, something.
No, that ain't no ward. What the fuck is it? Rippers.
What are they doing, man?
They're batshit fucking crazy.
You're fuck yeah. Leader,
Carlos?
No.
He looks crazier than any of them. Got scars all over his back, arms, legs. And that's what I keep telling Mike. You can't have a treaty with crazy people.
Yeah, you can't.
So I'm not going against Iron
Man. Hold on a minute. I think there's an item over here or something. Yeah, scrap.
I need scrap. Hey, hold up. Let's take a look around.
What are you talking about?
Well, we have no idea what's in there, so let's look around. See if we can scavenge anything.
Yeah, yeah, okay, sure. Why not? Take a look around and see if you can find anything. What do you think? Try this door?
Yeah, why not, eh?
Locked tight.
Okay, don't. Nice.
Wait, 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 slow down. You don't know what's in there.
I walked in there before he did. No, don't use the gun, you bumbling idiot. If he uses the gun, that's only gonna attract.
It was on me so fast.
A whole. That's Schizo, man. I swear to God. If I can kill him now, but. Where did he go?
Yeah.
Don't
happen.
Make noise, you bumbling idiot.
Yeah, I guess. Hey, Deke. I owe you one.
You owe me more than one.
Ah, forget it. Here, help me. We can get in through here.
Oh, I don't know, man.
Come on.
Fine.
The fuck? A whole bunch of newts in there, man.
Are we still going in there?
We got a choice. You ready?
Pull!
You get under, I'll hold it.
No, 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 you go! I got it! Go! Go, go, go! Okay. Alright, hold it for me!
Ah, shit.
God damn it!
Yes, Jim.
Pull!
Yes, Jim! Okay. That's alright. Alright, go around. I'll find a way to open the side door from here.
Here. Oh, dear God.
Deke!
Oh, shit.
Well. Right, but they're not attacking. Oh my god.
About that. About this.
How many more left? There's going to be some kind of boss battle. Now these are diverse missions. This is what I'm talking about, man. Most of them have been the same shit. But I've been doing a whole bunch of side quests as well, though. So let me just fix the bet.
Inside a warehouse with a bunch of pissed off newts. What do you think's going on? Not so hard. Here, the door's unlocked.
Jesus. You okay?
Yeah, just a little newt, right? Come on. Yeah, let's just find
probably have to go up here, maybe. I don't know.
Foreman's office is up there. That's where they'd keep it.
Oh, great. How are we gonna get up there?
No, can I open this door? Yeah?
Come on, I'll give you a boost.
Wait, you just want me to go first in case there's something up there.
Oh, you got me. Come on.
Yeah, okay.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Up, okay, up!
Up, up and out.
Okay, I'm up. Give me a sec.
Can't you push that thing down and then... up. Yeah, that's what I was just thinking. Then in this game needs more missions like this, man, some diverse shit. Search the office for detonator cords. Right, okay, let's do this.
Got it.
Hey, this has gotta be it. Bingo. Here, hold this open while I grab it.
Why don't I just grab it? Why, you still don't trust me?
As a matter of fact, I do.
I don't trust
it. Let's get the hell out of here.
You need to grab more than one. There was, like, many of them in the yellow packets.
Schizo, I just want to say thank you.
Nah, man.
For coming out here with me. Helping out.
Jesus, just...
No, I mean it. I mean, we weren't exactly welcome at Lost Lake.
Just drop it, okay?
All right, Skizzle, once we get back to camp, why don't you... What are you doing?
The only way.
What the fuck? The fuck's going on here? I knew that Schizo couldn't be trusted, man. I knew it. I fucking knew it. Carlos.
No.
I thought Reverend.
We are on the path. My followers.
My followers have all given up their names. Except for me. For now.
Uh-huh.
Carlos.
This is gonna hurt a lot.
Jesse, what the fuck? I kept my name. And I kept my memories of how you and Boozer and Jersey Jim held me down. While Jack took a torch to my back.
Jesse, that was a long time ago. We didn't really...
Oh, yeah. I remember screaming, it's okay. I also remember something else I learned that day. Something important. Everything about you. Everything that makes you who you are. Oh, it can be burned away. Until nothing remains but your name. That's what the freaks are, you know. I learned that too. That's why we need to be just like them.
Okay. If we're gonna do this, you're gonna talk me to death.
Oh. We are gonna do this. Deacon St. John. We are not gonna do this alone, no, are we?
No! No, you!
We're not gonna do this without Boozer, are we? We gotta finish this together. The three of us. One down. And what? About a dozen to go. Maybe more. What are the odds? The three of us? You, me, Boozer, still alive. Brought together here at the end of the world.
What the fuck have you done to Boozer?
Oh. He's not here yet. But he will be. Soon enough.
It is you. I saw them bring you in.
Lisa.
No. That's not my name.
Yeah, it is. That's what the subtitles say it is.
I'm on the path. I don't have a name anymore. None of us do. Everyone I ever cared about is dead.
Lisa.
Do you know why we want to be like them? Like the freaks?
No.
It's because they don't remember what they've lost. Who they've lost.
Time to get the fuck out of here, man. I need to heal. Oh my god, I can't even heal. I got fuck on. Jesus Christ, look at his arm.
Lisa.
Lisa.
The pain will set you.
She's gone.
Your body is a vessel. We carve it to set you free.
I can tell you're here. Ah. If they see me, they're gonna bring the whole place down on my head.
Your soul. They leave you with one mark.
I'll enlighten you.
Bruce.
Yeah, but where's my stuff? I need my stuff back. I need my items. This is what I'm talking about. These kind of missions, rather than just a repetitive dumb shit. There's fucking loads of these nutbags. Fucking hell. Why can't I free these people, man? They need help too. Yeah, you need your stuff back. Can I go? No, I can't.
Get my gear.
Yeah, but first let me kill this fool. There's gotta be in here, so. So where's my stuff? Where's my stuff? Whoa, I ain't going that way. Fuck that shit. Hold on. It better not be that way. I'm gonna try a different door. Oh, thank God for that. But let me go this way. This one is... There's no way I can... No, I can't go that way. That's not the way. Yeah, this game is highly story driven. This is awesome. This is... Come on. Oh shit, is he gone?
It's a bonfire. It can't be hard to miss.
How did that guy not see me, man? He's high up on his drugs. Jesus Christ, people are slicing their wrists or something. I mean, there's all the blood dripping from him. I think it's blood on them, I don't remember. People are fucking crazy. Look at him. See that, the guy's just slicing himself. Like a nut, man. Now the bonfire's there, so...
Now where's my shit?
Well, let me see if I can... take an alternative pathway and kill this fool down here. Leaving mission area. Just wanna kill this fool, though. Jesus, took his head right off. Find your gear. Then I'm gonna kill them all. Right, so...
How the hell am I gonna get out of here?
Okay, well, like that, that's how. Guess my gear's upstairs, maybe. Okay, so no gear in here, so...
Thank you.
This is it. It's gotta be it.
So how the hell do I get... Yes. Why didn't he just stab him in the head or something? That would be nice.
What's the deal? Huh? You just drag people in here, fuck with them, steal their shit, and then what, take it all and throw in the bonfire out there? Is that the idea? Jesus Christ.
Why not just...
Oh, hello. Yeah. Got another question for you. Where's my cut?
What?
My cut, my leather jacket, my fucking leather jacket. Who took it?
Don't know.
Okay.
Wait, he just left. You just took it and left not long ago. Join us, brother.
This is it.
That looked very graphic.
All right, where?
Look, pretty cool.
He just left. Here.
I wonder if I can get a new outfit. Hold on a minute, he just left. Let me just follow this. Let me just heal, man. I need to heal.
These are fresh.
Okay, so the guy went around this way. Went around here. Yeah, so where's he? Oh my god, I got no... Oh my god, I got no bullets. Okay, I'm gonna need my arrow instead. And I can't craft shit. I've got no bullets, I've got nothing. This is ridiculous, I'm out in the open, there's nowhere to hide. So... Oh, for fuck's sake. Leaving mission zone. No, I'm not leaving it, man. I'm stuck in it. Did I just sneak past them two without them noticing shit? Now, how do I get in? I think they're too high to notice anyway, so maybe I climb in through the roof like a Spider-Man. Spider-Man, Spider-Man, does whatever a spider can.
What was that?
And a knife for a rock. Because I may need to get in through the front door, baby.
Must look.
How the fuck do I get in? Oh my god. That's not the case. How do I even get in? But the thing is, I know which way he went, it's not that I'm bothered about it.
Fresh.
Oh, he must have... Let me try these doors. Do these work? No, you can't get in that way, so. No, you can't get in that way either. How the hell do I get in?
There he is.
How? Doors are locked. There's no entrance around the front. What do I do? What do I do? Perhaps I lure him out. Let me throw a rock at the door. Oh shit, they're coming around here. Oh, interesting. Hold on. Let's see if I can kill this fool. Let me dash about there.
Brock, the lost are here. You will never find release. You will never be one mind. Someone's here.
Nice. Let me try the same with this other guy, so. The fuck's he doing? Yeah, how do I get in? I can't even mark this fool. Ah, right, okay.
Hey. Do me a favor. Take that shit off.
We will cut away your soul.
Thanks.
Get low, asshole.
Nice. Have I got my bullets? Still no bullets. Escape the Ripper compound. Right, okay.
Locked tight.
How the hell am I meant to... Oh shit. Okay, so this mission is interesting. I like it. Like it a lot. Give me back my blitz.
You'll never be found. Motherfucker! Lisa, listen to me. Okay, they know you freed me. It's not safe here. So come on, come on. Fine, don't come with me, but you can't stay here. You have to run because they will kill you. Do you understand me? Go! As you can, stay off the roads. Keep moving no matter what.
Go. When do I get my bullets, man? Oh, here they all are. Look at this.
What did you drop?
I want back everything they took. It's time to go command them on them now. Hold on a minute. Yeah, I'm ready with the frag grenades, ready with everything. Not almost.
Okay.
Got the heals ready, got the Molotovs ready, got every pipe bombs ready, frag grenade ready, got everything ready. Man, let's fucking do this. Don't know who the fucking biff I'm about to find the fuck out. Where are they going? I'm right here. I thought this was gonna be like a showdown or something.
Boozer, you there? Boozer, if he can hear me. Look, it's Schizo. He sold me out. The Rippers. Boozer, they're coming. Warn Iron Mike.
Okay, this is actually getting really good now. There's always time for plants. Thing is though, what's over here? Because are they... Oh shit, are they chasing me on the bike? No, I keep pressing X, but it's not working. So...
Stay out of my
way. Holy shit. Then his bike is so slow.
I need my bike.
Damn right I need my bike. That's what I'm aiming for, man.
It was by that house. The bonfire. This is it.
Man, this game's actually getting really good now. Of course not.
Idiot. I should have seen it coming.
Yeah, you should have, like I did. I seen it coming ages ago, man.
Schizo, get the drop on me.
Okay, you trusted him, that's what. Then look how he repaid you. Time for revenge, man. We gotta kill that Schizo. So this might be the end of the game or something now then. Or near it, I think. I don't know. Let's just keep the video rolling, 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 rolling. What? Oh no, where's my headshot. Oh, they're the wolves that I killed, isn't it? All right, let me just see if I can rub this one.
Goddamn Jesse, Williamson, Carlos, little that piece of shit. Jack should have done more than burn your cat off, Jesse. They should have slit your goddamn throat. A lot of ammo left.
Come on, man. I need some ammo, I swear to God. I'm running low, running low.
Almost there. Boozer. Lost Lake Camp, come in. Schizo's on his way with Rippers. Do you read me? Is anybody... Schizo's on his way with Rippers. Do you read me? Does anybody read me? Lost Lake. Damn it. There. There, it's still there.
Yeah, I'll get on the bike, man. It's got a trophy. Take back your name.
Boozer. Are you there? Ricky. Lost Lake Camp. Is anyone there? Yeah, it's me. Wait, hold on.
Let's do this. Now this is so good now. Okay.
Mike sent riders to find you.
Ricky, the Rippers are after Boozer.
Deke? No, 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 no.
Hey, don't shoot. It's Deacon. My Mike sent us to find you.
Rippers!
Keep going. I'll keep them off you. We need to get back to the camp. Don't worry, I got this.
We gotta stop them.
Man, they ride so slow. Jesus.
No, 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 don't stop. Keep going.
I've got infinite bullets for this mission, I think. That they speeded up now.
When you see Schizo, you kill that son of a bitch.
I don't care how long this video is, I'm just gonna play it to the end of the missions. This is fucking sick now. Whoa, I'm just getting comfortable. Oh my God.
It's okay, I'm not gonna hurt you. Come on.
Okay.
She's identical to the woman with the broken leg. Earlier on in the video.
Listen, look at me. Look at me. I'm looking for Boozer and Schizo. Do you know them? Do you know where they are?
I don't know. I don't know. I mean, everything just happened so fast. They were everywhere. The Rippers, they were all over the camp and they were torturing us. They took me. They took Chad and Eric and stuff.
Hey, listen, what's your name?
Nicole.
Nicole, do you know how to use a gun?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
Okay. You see that tower up there? I want you to go up there. I want you to lay down. If any rippers come through here, you can go find your friends. Okay? Go. Oh.
Shame you just can't loot them as he goes to kill them at the same time, you know? Like what you can eventually do in Assassin's Creed. Oh, pieces. Talking to you. Oh shit. I didn't know how to save the hostages at the same time. I didn't know that. Kill this fool as well.
Rest in peace.
Right, so they're facing. Is there a door this way? No, there's not. What a shot that was.
Quiet. No time for that now. You guys know Nicole, right? Alright, listen to me. Head west to the footbridge. She's up in the watchtower. Go there, you help her. Oh, I don't want any more rippers coming in through the marsh. You got it?
Yeah. I was praying so hard.
Go. Alright, Nicole. I did my part. Now you do yours.
Reach the infirmary. Right, okay, hold on. Where is it?
Boozer. Boozer. Ricky, anyone.
Take. I lost you.
Ricky, where's Boozer?
Not lost.
Schizo.
What the hell? I don't know what's going on. I saw Schizo with Boozer.
Oh. Here, Ricky. fight for me.
They will be brought
down.
Holy shit.
No.
Damn it, Ricky.
Yeah, but are they going to be alive, or what the hell's going on?
Don't let her go.
Please, don't.
You're all lost. Lost!
No, 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 no.
You can see scars on his face now. You couldn't before.
Put your weapons down! Ceasefire! Over! Ceasefire! You put your weapons over!
I thought we were going to stay inside.
I heard someone yelling. I just couldn't let him die.
Wait. Hold up. What the hell was that?
It's over. Yeah, I and Mike negotiated a ceasefire.
Wait, what? What the hell is going on?
Let's go find out.
You okay? Come on. I'm sorry about everything. Oh, God, me too.
Mike, this is all just a big misunderstanding. They only want...
You attacked my camp. Murdered my people. You call that a misunderstanding?
You broke our treaty. You come onto our land. You steal
our
supplies.
You attack
and
you kill my people.
Mike, listen to me. I made a deal.
Hey, whoa. Weapons down.
Get low. Hold.
Hi, Schizo. I'd like to hear about that deal.
God damn it. Just wait.
Why don't you tell him? Tell him how you sold us out to them.
What the hell do you want me to
do? Oh, freaking goddammit, Schizo. Why don't you tell him or I'm gonna cut your throat.
Okay.
Okay!
I made a deal with Carlos. Okay? Mike. But it wasn't. It wasn't to sell out the camp. I swear. It was just them. The two of them. Him and Boozer. That's all that he wants. Just them.
Yeah, how's that deal working out for you?
I did it to save the camp, Mike. I did it to fix shit, to restore the treaty he broke. Mike.
Zeke. It's good to see you breathing. But let him go.
What?
Deke.
Where the hell would he go?
Okay. Okay, so... is what he says true? About you making a deal?
Only lost tell lies. Yeah. It's true.
Okay. So we give you Deke. William. Biker boats, whatever the fuck you want to call them. But you leave Lost Lake alone.
You will rest in peace. You have my word.
And that's something, isn't it?
He's gonna kill you. Rest in peace, R.I.P.
Fucking poobah, the R.I.P.
Hey, we come here under a flag of truce.
Truce, my ass! This is my camp, my people. You don't come here with some bloodstained flag of truce and demand shit. Not from me. Now, I don't care what you think these boys have done. I don't care why you want them. All I know is you're not getting.
We had a deal.
No, this is the deal, Carlos. And it's the only one you're getting.
That's it, Mike.
Now
you tell him.
People, and you get the hell out of Lost Lake.
He's gonna die.
But
I know, I just know it.
Together.
No, it's not. Just
right
you.
Here, right now.
Our treaty stands.
Always has. From where I'm standing.
You son of a bitch!
Boozer!
All right. Escort them out of my fucking camp.
Hey, we ain't through. Carlos.
Get low, brother.
Deke, stand aside. Stand aside!
I just want to say...
Taking the lockup. Oh, fuck that, we'll take care.
Get off him!
I keep trying to tell you boys something. And you won't listen. This is not how we do things around here. We do not barter with lives, and we do not murder people in cold blood. Get him out of here.
Get off me.
We're gonna give him a fair trial. Like civilized people. And he's gonna get what's coming to him.
I'm not sorry, Mike. I'm not. God damn it, I tried. I tried to save his camp. The Rippers won't stop. Carlos is not gonna stop. You hear me? They won't stop!
You know who that was?
Jesse.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I guess being a cult leader at the end of the world wasn't enough to keep him busy. He was after some payback as well.
That motherfucking son of a bitch.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I'm guessing he's known about us for quite some time. That night at Crazy Willie's, that wasn't some random Ripper attack.
And Schizo was gonna sell us out to him? Where'd they take him? I'm gonna find him and break his fucking neck.
Hold up, leave Schizo for right now. Get your gear together. Some Molotovs, all the ammunition you can carry.
But what are you thinking? And I already know it's a bad idea.
Yeah, it's a bad idea, but we're gonna do it anyway. I need to go and get the explosives from the lodge and the deck cord from Schizo's cabin. Meet me at the bridge. I'll explain on the way.
Yeah, this game's getting good, man.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Wow. Unlocked, ripped apart. Oh my god, Ripper axe. Jesus, look at that.
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here. Hey, listen, I don't have time.
What the hell happened? I just saw them locking Schizo up and I...
Yeah? Good. Now I don't have time to talk.
And Carlos and all the Rippers just rode out after everything they did.
Yeah, okay, great. Talk to Iron Mike about that bullshit.
I will, but I need to talk to you. I don't want you doing anything.
Look, Ricky, you are talking to me.
Face to face, Deke. It's important.
It's always important. Ricky, look, I gotta go.
Deacon, wait!
Sorry, Ricky. We're gonna talk again later, alright? Deacon out.
Man, guys, this game is getting absolutely brilliant. It was good before, but now it's even better. And the story's kicking in. And everything. No. Okay. I'm gonna end the video here. This is gonna be a long one. Put this on YouTube, and then I'll be back. Okay, Venomous Game Entertainment signing off. Peace.